U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, Centers for Disease Control and Prevention.
Hello, I'm Dr. Catherine Porter, Director of the NHANES program. NHANES, the National Health and Nutrition Examination Survey, has been interviewing and examining people around the United States for over half a century, and you have been critical to the success of this important health study. Thank you for your participation. Let me give you some examples of how your health information was combined with others to highlight progress in public health efforts.
A 31% decrease in high cholesterol from 1999 to 2014.
Over the past decade, we've seen a decline in blood cholesterol levels.
A 71% increase in adults with controlled hypertension from 1999 to 2014.
We've learned that a significant proportion of adults with high blood pressure have managed to bring it under control.
Incidence of HPV infection decreased 64% among females 14 to 19 from 2003 to 2012.
And we've witnessed fewer infections with a cancer-causing virus called HPV. Yet there's still important public health challenges ahead, and the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention wants to learn about how health changes over time. To address this, we're conducting a follow-up study called the NHANES Longitudinal Study. The NHANES Longitudinal Study is a health checkup of adults like yourself who were previously examined in NHANES. This time, all information will be collected in your home. Our representative will ask you some questions about your health and conduct a brief exam. And the time needed is only about an hour. I hope you agree to participate. To start, please register for an appointment on our website. When you take part, you help our nation be better able to respond to health problems facing us today and in the future. If you'd like more information or have any questions, please take a look at the website or call us at 1-800-452-6115. And don't forget to register. Thank you for your time. We appreciate your participation.
The web address is cdc.gov/nchs/nhanes-ls.